I'm going to, the children are going to do a little skit this morning, and they're going to do a little performing this morning, and a couple other things, so we want you to pray for them as they do their thing, but so that we have biblical texts, because they're going to do it their way, but we need to have biblical reference as to what they're, what they're doing. So, this is the New Living Translation I'll be reading from because that's what I work with them with. So, first we'll be starting with Luke 23:32-34. Two others, both criminals, were led out to be executed with him. When they came to a place called the Skull, they were nailed to a cross, and the criminals were also crucified, one on his right and one on his left. Jesus said, "Father, forgive them, for they don't know what they're doing." And the soldiers gambled for his clothes by throwing a dice. Then I'm going to read Luke 39-43, which is one of the criminals hanging beside him scoffed. "So you're the Messiah, are you? Prove it by saving yourself and us too while you're at it." But the other criminal protested, "Don't you fear God even when you have been sentenced to die? We deserve to die for our crimes, but this man hasn't done anything." Then he said, "Jesus, remember me when you come to your kingdom." And Jesus replied, "I assure you today, you will be with me in paradise. And then in 3 days, I will rise." Right. Patrice is going to introduce what it is that they're going to do.
Good morning, church.
Good morning.
I just wrote a little skit for the Easter program and the kids downstairs. They're a little nervous, but we've been practicing for like a past few Sundays, and they're going to show you themselves. I could show you better than I could tell you, so.
All right. Amen. All right. What? Bring it over here.
Amen, somebody.
Amen. Gather, all children, gather. Come with me. Come with me. I forgot my part. Come sit. Come, little ones. Got to face this way. Sit. Enjoy. All the little ones. Over here. We want you over here. Come so you can hear the story. There's an amazing story we're going to tell you. With baby. Do I have all the little ones? You sure, baby, you don't want to come? Come on. Come on. Okay. Come on. I've done my part.
You don't want to go? No.
Gather around, children. I'm gonna take you back in the time to the day where Jesus was crucified. Jesus was between the two thieves that are also being crucified.
Let's go. Over there.
Thank you.
go.
Man, why didn't put me on this cross? I didn't do nothing. Quiet.
One asked for forgiveness and to be given a second chance in paradise, and the other, who only wanted Jesus to save himself and him along with him, he only wanted to use Jesus as a way to escape.
So you are the powerful wizard?
I'm a wizard. I'm just the son of God.
Don't you hate the people who did this to you?
No, I love all and everybody deserves
my forgiveness. Why can't you save yourself and me too?
Will Jesus forgive me for my sins? You will be forgiven and I will be
true. Moments after, Jesus and the other two died.
We got 5 minutes.
Jesus, my baby, can you hear me?
I'm sorry. I should have done something to help.
Why him and not me? Why my child?
He was the chosen one that sees you with purpose.
Sit in silence as it gets later and later, then leave to the tomb of Jesus.
Let's go.
On the third day, Jesus rose from the dead. Let's give the kids a round of applause for a good job. Well done.
And now, hold your arms up. He rises.
Amen.
Playing Mary Magdalene is Yazadi. As Jesus' mother, Mary, is played by Corey. Playing the good thief is Jaden. And the bad thief, Andre. And the main character, Jesus, played by TJ. Understudy, but you know, I still play the part as the soldier, as a Roman soldier. So,
we're gonna ask that the little ones go back to their seats for a minute, and then we're gonna go downstairs for our treats. So, all the little ones go back. We're getting ready to have a dance, and you're going to be in the way. So we want all the little ones to go back to your seats, okay? And then you can come back this way so you can watch Latrice. You can sit there if you want to. Come on, baby. Pick up your shoes. Where are your shoes? I don't know where your shoes are. Do you have your shoes, Mom?
Oh, yeah, I have
your shoes. All right, Latrice is getting ready to delight us with a nice little hip-hop Christian dance by I Love Him, I Love Him, I Love Him.
Amen. All right. Well, you know, I don't like silence. The little people, they worked very hard at this little program. Amen. And I hope you understood now the scripture that I read and how they interpret it. Because last week, when we were asking about how Jesus rode into Jerusalem, I asked what was he on, and I really thought they were going to say a horse, but one person said a wagon. So that meant that we needed to do a little more teaching about what was going on. So we did, we read the scripture, and they listened to this, and then Latrice wrote a skit, and they enacted it, and they did a great job.
Yes, they did.
Let's give them another hand.
What's up, family? What's good?
Hey.
Why y'all looking all sad? Mary, Mary here, Ruben, everybody in the cup, we ready to do this?
Nah, man, everybody's running late.
Are you serious?
Yes.
And I hope they make it.
Oh, they make it. They may be late for filming.
They better make it, because we've got a lot to do.
Love you like I do. Love you like I do. That's why I love you like I do.
Tip it up. Clap.